plus 16 straight off the bat. What annoys me, then get down to plus 11. That annoys me about wind is, like, I think the first figure that should come up after, like, when the wind generates should be...
the max?
Yeah. Or, no, the minimum. Should the minimum. Be the minimum.
Okay.
So that you know whether it's wind or not, you know.
But, yeah. Huh.
Because I had one that was, like, plus 27, and I was like, hooray, I'm going to build nothing but wind. And then next minute...
it's plus 20 right now for me. Really? I think wind is kind of, like, the thing... so there's two ways you can do economy and ask when wind is average. You can either go all out wind, or
yeah, Hulk out wind.
Yeah, yeah. Or you can kind of go solar to start off. You know, have like a baseline, and then build tons of windmills and then tons of E stores. And you know, having the E stores and the windmills allow you to have more quicker.
It's the,
you know,
buffer. Yeah, because. Yeah, it buffers it so that you don't have to.
And write out those tough patches. And also, it's just overall cheaper and, you know, than solar.
Yeah, definitely.
Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to rush with some vehicles here. This is like a very hardcore vehicle map, but we'll see.
Well, the thing about the vehicles, my thoughts were that with the vehicles, if you have a narrow passage, you've got all the wrecks cause, like, obstructions.
Yeah.
Which is not necessarily always a bad thing. It can be a good thing.
Right, yeah. So maybe later on in the game this is going to be difficult, but I think right now we'll be at a good advantage if we are able to be faster. These large maps... nice for fast vehicles. Stalling energy as usual. Hope these Japanese get out there without any issue. So Stagma Jr. is actually a really skilled player, at least from what I've seen.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, he's the, one of the, you know, OTA players.
Yep.
That likes to play OTA a lot. And I'm afraid of him. I'm afraid of him.
Wow.
Scary. Okay, so I see Donkey's sending some weasels out. Weasels in mid. So, send out cons. Make sure you have something to defend them with.
Yeah, okay.
You know how to play that. So. Fine. Okay. Lost one, Jeffy. This is a little stressful. Focus on that expansion.
boxes. Otherwise, they'll get chopped.
Say what?
Oh, your Jeff is back in the middle.
Thanks. Passing peewees, that's his strategy so far. So, our strategy needs to counter that somehow.
I've got a few peewees heading towards mid.
Okay, what we need...
As soon as I get enough, I might get some Roccos or some Thuds.
Okay. Shit, I don't know what to do here. What to do? Fuck, if we had air. We had air, we could bomb those.
Yeah, we need air, definitely.
Get some, get some storms out. Just a couple. Just like two.
Should I go into his base, like split up this army into two, or should I,
Send out three AKs, keep the rest of them at home. And, you know, keep the rest of them to defend that area.
Distracting his big army.
Nice. Check south. That. Watch out. They're north as well.
Yeah, so that. Some spot there.
Build geos when you get a chance in mid.
Yeah, I got a geo.
But I'm just saying, since you're core, you can use the weapons, which are really nice.
Oh yeah.
We need a bomb now.
Yes, I'll distract him in the mid, get an HLT up. Oh no!
What? Oh shit, pull back!
I didn't get my cons out fast enough to all the mech spots.
Okay, time to start hitting some. Roll back on
that. Oh, he's got peewee chompers. Yeah, I'm not gonna get this HLT up. I need to caught that. Damn it. I'm too quick on the spin, or I'm too slow, rather.
It's alright though. When you get, when you get tech 2, feel free to reclaim them and use that.
Yeah, that's
good. Incoming.
Yeah, no, there's nothing I can do.
Just gotta fall back. What's up for friendly fire?
I was really hoping to get that HLT up.
Get tech 2 assault units. Get tech 2 assault units and start building lots of armor.
Thank you.
Here, let me show you some metal. Sorry.
That's so funny.
Feel free to ask me if you see me assassin or anything like that. Okay, yeah, let's get those tech 2 things out there ASAP. Yeah, yeah, oh, roaches. Let's get a roach. Just a couple of roaches, that'll really fuck them up.
Okay. Oh shit. Enemy has it.
Yeah, we got it. Season TT though.
Yeah, keep coming for that. Do you want to air transport, like flying bomb them, or just shoot them?
Yeah. That would work. You have to time it just right.
Yeah, I can't do it. I'm shit at it.
Just crawl it at them then. Crawl it at them.
What?
Send it now. Let me just send one of these flashes through.
Oh, yep.
I'll send my units just a few of them to distract them. Send it north. Send it all the way north. Now, no. Yes. Oh, some of them.
When you said now, I literally learned at that moment that you can control D the unit. I did not know that. I thought it like had a countdown.
It makes them way more powerful. Wait. There's an HLT over there.
Is there? And oh, you've got repair parts. But do you have mortars? Pump out mortars and cans.
shit right now, by the way.
Dead. is like under the hood. That HLT is like.
Scared. Jimbo, I'm getting scared.
When did they get a second T2? Second factory to build freakers and try and go around the side. Around the back door. Unless we try and do like a drop.
You have to kill Red.
I think that HLT is down now. Build pyros?
Upgrade. Build fusions. High five, Jimbo. We did it again. Now it's gonna be for Stagma to die. Stagma's probably not gonna die. It's probably gonna just run for money.
Shit, you're at 192.
Oh, you're pretty tough.
up.
Let's see, hold on a sec, hold on a sec. Let me I'm gonna send out some scouts and then mark that HLT so your boys can hit it.
Yeah, cool. He's trying to transport his convoy.
Yeah.
Nice.